The problem was, I'm Muslim, he's Hindu, and he's from India, I'm from Bangladesh, and then his culture is completely different than mine. So, like, I couldn't dare to step forward, and he couldn't dare to step forward. So it was stuck for a long time, just right there. We both knew that, like, we both want each other, we love each other, we like each other, but we couldn't dare, and then we didn't have the courage to just step forward and then take it further.
She's kind of like a small baby, you know. She gets excited very quickly for small things and so much emotional.
He graduated from Jackson State and he got a job and I was still studying. And then it's just like boom. He just asked me, will you marry me? Will you be with me forever? Just like that, like from nowhere. And I was just like, okay, I have to think about it. We have been talking over Facebook and then he was just telling me come back, and then that just melted my heart.
Finally I thought that I want to ask for the right time, right thing, this marriage. So I asked her, time is just passing by, but we are not separating. So why don't we get married and stay together? So that's basically the thought that I thought that she is the right person for me, for my life.
Jiki mi kineche, iridh na cha.
wasn't really easy to come in this position because we are different religion, different culture. And then it wasn't easy at all having a marriage in Bangladesh, having a marriage in India, and then having starting the family in USA. Overall, it wasn't easy, but we made it. And then at least we are married.
Finally, we came together.
And we want to spend the rest of our life together.
I need to watch the ball about you.
No, pray for us.
Pray for us.